No, those aren't olives on that pizza. They are cicadas.
Let Annie
the
know.
Pizza bandit in Dayton, Ohio, tested out a spicy Thai cicada pie. Now, before you get excited or repulsed, the restaurant isn't selling cicada-topped pizzas. In a Facebook post showing off the creation, the business notes, "We're not even sure if we legally can sell your locally forged cicadas." A tasting panel did try the pizza, and the reviews were mixed at best. Okay.